Good day, my friends, and welcome to my Florida vocation location in 2023. Here's a song from the old 97s entitled Victoria. This is the story of Victoria. Started off on Percodan and ended up with me. She lived in Berkeley till the earthquake shook her loose. She lives in Texas now where nothing ever moves. Victoria, you talk so low that no one else can hear, unless you point your megaphone directly at their ear. This is the story of Victoria Lee. She started on Rohypinol and ended up with me. You'd like to think they're your friends, but they're not your friends. And in the end, a friend, the one you'll never know. Oh, don't you know, you like to think you're groovy. It's your movie, you see through me, but it's true. And in the end, you'll know, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, don't go. This is the story of Victoria's heart. Stupid, but I still think it's art. She lost her lover to an accident at sea. She pushed him overboard and ended up with me. Victoria, you talk so low that no one else can hear, unless you point your megaphone directly at their ear. This is the story of Victoria's heart. It's really a big one, and I don't know where to start. You like to think they're your friends, but they're not your friends. And in the end, a friend's the one you'll never know. Oh, don't you know? You like to think you're groovy. It's your movie, you see through me, but it's true. And in the end, you'll know. Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria, Victoria, don't go. Victoria from the old 97s. I had to learn this one from scratch. So, and then the person that originally wrote the chords really couldn't hear that G minor. They put a C in there, and well, it's just not a C. And my ear could tell me that, you know, it wasn't a C. I'm wearing my John Prine shirt today. I just did a John Prine cover. You might want to check that one out too. Yeah, so here I am, and it's January 23rd, 2023. Liz and I are enjoying our time here in Tangerine, Florida. It's a little cloudy today and not really that warm, but we got out and took a nice walk in a park that we discovered by searching online. And well, yeah, I don't want to go on too long, so I hope you enjoyed this song. If you're a fan of the old 97s, I hope it sounded somewhat familiar. I do like their style, and it was just kind of a fun song. So thank you for any comments that you might be willing to make. I'm grateful that you've listened all the way through. It does help me to attract more attention on YouTube, which is, you know, we're all... everybody on YouTube wants more attention, so yeah. And thank you for your subscriptions,
And as always, thanks for the view.